Hi, everybody. I want to tell you about a beautiful new book that I just got in the mail. It's by Dan Buettner. And by the way, if you're not familiar with Dan Buettner, do you know about the Blue Zones? Dan Buettner and his research team went around the world and they marked on a map in blue the places where there were the most centenarians, people who lived to be 100 or more. And then they analyzed, what do they have in common? And one of the things that they have in common is that they eat plants predominantly. It's not a steak-based diet or a cheese-based diet. It's mostly plants, and in some cases, exclusively plants. So Dan Buettner became very, very famous for his Blue Zones research, but he's now published this beautiful cookbook, which is as solid and engaging as the research itself. It's got zillions of recipes in it. They're all plant-based and beautiful photographs to go along with it. So good on you, Dan. Congratulations, and you're gonna love this.